soda shops and buying taps, basically.
One of the river water sources for the city of Phoenix. Anyway, the tall high-rise you see right over there is the Eden Casino, right over there. And as you can see, as we get a little bit closer, it's right on the freeway.
And about to do some trailing and some vortexing.
We're looking in Sedona, and Emma's really impressed by
teeny
this.
Teeny tiny cock and balls.
Teeny tiny cock and balls. Look at that.
Teeny tiny.
That's not on the tour, I don't know.
Mountain cock and balls.
Mountain cock and balls.
1,500 people lived here. Total, that was it. Last census, I'm 18,500. It has broken since I've been here.
Go on the dirt road. How cold is that?
He's quite famous. His name is Cap.
Cap?
The Cappuccino?
Oh, yeah, we've definitely heard of him.
Oh, you're on phone today, yeah. You're on phone.
It's just a wrap.
Today, tomorrow, is going to look good. And even if it's going to look good.
Pretty amazing. The mittens up there. Incredible. It sounds actually a few degrees colder than it should be, but it's time to get this warm, obviously. But it's really interesting. You might be able to hear me because it's really windy here. And that's a lot.
Let's have a closer look at these pools.
'87 was. I've got some ocean front property in Arizona.
See, so we did have it here at one time. Property,
it's very blowy, very blowy indeed. My hat keeps coming off.
Right, and then they'll lift themselves back up. But so, what causes a sinkhole? And what we're going to do in a minute, if you're really interested in what's down over here, so
this is the sinkhole that fell in probably in 1899.
One of the highest points in Sedona, so in a storm it takes a lot of lightning strikes. And some people, I don't know how familiar you might be with, but some people call it Capitol Butte.
Look at that. Look at that landscape. Emma just sits there chilling out. I'm going to have a little look. She's taking in the vibe. This is absolutely incredible. I love deserts. I have for quite a long time, actually. But have a quick look.
It's very blowy, so I'm not wearing the hat because it just blows off. It is very blowy. A little bit of rock. Oh, what an amazing view.
And it's just such a beautiful place here.
Wow, that's incredible. And here's a little fact for your fans. That is, sorry, it was Lucille Ball's home. After Lucille Ball, the Lucille Ball Show and Desilu Productions, who produced Star Trek.
About 40 shops and art galleries around here. Oh,
not clear. Absolutely lovely.
This is definitely the prisoner.
It's a courthouse butt. That one. And that's Bell Rock where we're heading to.
Bell Rock and see what's going on up there. A little trail, it's about a mile. It's a lovely day.
Bell Rock. Unfortunately, we don't quite know where the energy centre is in the energy vortex, but I'll have to go tune in, baby. It is Bell Rock. Do a roll on Bell Rock Park. Well, it's fantastic. So we're here just chilling out at Bull Rock.